represented here from different countries of the world. There is a freedom-loving country. Only reason for that is the Georgians.
Now my country is suffer and again and again from Russia and from other country.
We need to conduct as much as possible a public relations campaign to again raise visibility of Georgia and its problems, because Georgia is just the beginning of the problems. It's going to continue in other countries, and everyone now feels it.
The European nations who have provided to their citizens must the whole the Sochi Olympics because of the in Moscow. Let's do it again.
They can speak, my children. It's hard to believe what's going there. Very hard, and I want to say thank you for everybody to stand by us and by my country.
After appearing on NBC's Dateline program to accuse the Kremlin of...